मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. माय नेम इज सुरेश फ्रॉम ऑफिस विद्यापति शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास 9 एंड टुडेस टॉपिक इज पॉलीनोमियल्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नो व्हाट इज पॉलीनोमियल. पॉलीनोमियल इज एन एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन इन व्हिच पावर और एक्सपोनेंट ऑफ द वेरिएबल्स आर पॉजिटिव इंटीजर. सो देन व्हाट आर द वेरिएबल्स? अननोन क्वांटिटीज. दिस इज व्हाट वेरिएबल x. दिस इज x, दिस इज आल्सो x, दिस इज x cube, दिस इज x, दिस इज x square, दिस इज x. So these are the unknown quantities x, y, z. These are generally known as variables. So power of the variable, that means exponent of the variable. Here the power of the variable is 3. Here power of the variable is 1. X only x, that means power is 1 or exponent is 1. Here power is 2. Here power of the x is 1. So these are power of the variable and these are positive integer. Then positive integer means positive term. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 in such a way. That means these are integers and positive. So if power of the variable is positive integer, then this algebraic expression is known as polynomial. So here two examples we have given. 4x cube plus 3x plus 2, 2x square plus 3x plus 1. These are the examples of two polynomial. Now the question is, check whether the polynomial is polynomial or not. First question, 4x square minus 3x plus 7. Now look here, this is 4x square, that means power of the variable. Power of the variable is plus 2. Here power of the variable is 1. So this is a polynomial. So it is a polynomial. Yes, it is a polynomial. Because x square, that is plus 2. X, that is plus 1. So power of the variable is positive integer. So it is a polynomial. In the second question, this is y square. So what is the variable? Y. So power of the variable is y square. Root what? 2. 2 is a constant term. It is not a variable. So root what? 2. So power of the variable is positive integer. So y power is plus 2. So it is also a polynomial. Yes, it is also a polynomial. Next question. Next question is given 3 under root 2 plus t under root 2. First, t is the variable. So now it is, if we write 3 t to the power half, root over t means power is half. And here it is 2 t root over 2. So t to the power half is, it is not a integer. It is a fractional number. Power of t is half. So it will not be a polynomial because power is not positive integer. Power is a fractional number because it is t to the power half. So it is not a polynomial. Not a polynomial. No, it is not a polynomial. Here it is y. Y is the variable plus 2 upon y. It is y. Here power is 1. But here, if we write this, then we know that y plus 2 into 1 upon y. In earlier classes we have discussed 1 upon y. That means y to the power minus 1. 1 upon y means y to the power minus 1. So y plus t 2 into y to the power minus 1. So y to the power minus 1, that means it is not a positive integer, it is a negative integer. So it is also not a polynomial. So it is also not a polynomial. No, it is not a polynomial. So in such a way we find which is polynomial and which is not a polynomial. Here you see minus sign is given, but it is with the coefficient, not with the power of the variable. So we consider power of the variable. So always remember that. So next topic is degree of the polynomial. Then what is the maximum power of the variable? That is called degree of the polynomial. What is the maximum power? What is the maximum power of the variable? That is called degree. So here it is given, first example, 4x cube plus 2x plus 1. Then what is the maximum power? Maximum power is 3. So here the degree is 3. Here the degree is 3. Here x to the power 10. So what is the degree? Degree is 10. Maximum power is 10. Then what is the degree? Degree is 10. Here it is 2x plus 4x cube. So what is the maximum power of the variable? Variable is here, x cube. So maximum power is 3. So it is 3. That means its degree is 3. And here it is 4x plus 1. 4x plus 1 means This is also polynomial and maximum power of the variable. Variable is x only. So x means it has only 1. So power of x is 1. So here maximum power is 1. So degree of the polynomial is 1. Now in the next topic we will discuss types of polynomial. What are the different types of polynomial? So there are two types actually. On the basis of degree and on the basis of number of terms. First is on the basis of degree and on the basis of number of terms. So first we discuss this. If degree is 1, then that is called linear polynomial. So the first example, 4x plus 1, this is linear polynomial. Because 4x plus 1 is degree is 1. If degree is 2, then that is called quadratic polynomial. If degree is 2, that is called quadratic polynomial. Look here, this is 1 degree, 2x square plus 3x plus 1. Here also one is given, 4x square minus 3x plus 7. So, this is called quadratic polynomial. Because the degree is 2. If the degree is 2, maximum power is 2, maximum power of the variable is 2, then that is quadratic polynomial. If degree is 3, then that is called cubic polynomial. Here, it is 4x cube plus 2x plus 1. Its degree is 3. Its degree is 3, so it is cubic polynomial. If degree is 4, any example is given that, now suppose that 4x to the power 4 plus 3x square plus 2, this is one example is given, so here degree is 4, so it is called biquadratic polynomial. If degree is more than that, 5, 6, 7, 8, then we say like this, polynomial of degree 5, polynomial of degree 8, polynomial of degree 10, here, this polynomial, this is also a polynomial, x to the power 10, this is also a polynomial, its degree is 10. So how we say polynomial of degree 10? So this is on the basis of degree. Now on the basis of number of terms, how many terms are there in that polynomial on the basis of that? If there is one term, then that is called monomial, like this, x to the power 10, this is only one term, so it is monomial. If there are two terms, then that is called binomial. On the basis of terms, this is not about the degree. On the basis of terms, how many terms are there? Here two terms are there, 2x plus 4x cube. Here two terms are there, 4x plus 1. So these are called two terms are there, then that is called binomial. If three terms are there, then that is called trinomial. 4x cube plus 2x plus 1, this is 3 terms. Here also 3 terms are there. Here also 3 terms are there. Here also 3 terms are there. So these are trinomial. So if one term, then monomial. If two terms, then binomial. If three terms, then trinomial. If four terms, then quadrinomial. Five terms, then pentanomial. Six terms, then hexanomial. These are also there. But generally, if there are more terms, then we say polynomial. Poly means many. So that's why this is called polynomial. This is all about the polynomials and the basic things. Here also, you may ask about the question, find the coefficient of x squared in this polynomial. The coefficient of x squared is 4. Coefficient of x is minus 3. So in such a way also, we can find these. So, types of polynomial are two types, on the basis of degree and on the basis of number of terms. These are the one on the basis of degree